Sim had to go off his skate right to Witt. Another wrist shot hit. Traffic in front, and the Penguins quickly counterattack. Crosby in behind the defense, cutting in. Crosby shoots. He scores! Sidney Crosby between the pads of Dwayne Rollison, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead.
Wow. Are you kidding me? The speed that he had going through the neutral zone, Sidney Crosby? He was all over but the crying once he turned the corner on the blue line and he opened the wickets of Dwayne Rollison, and that puck just trickled by. See, the puck comes from Fedotenko, who hits Sidney Crosby right off the wall in stride. Crosby took it off the boards. He was able to protect the puck so that Witt could not get through his body. This is a good pass here. Sidney Crosby just plays it off the wall, protects it with his backside. See how he kicks the left leg out? Then he goes 5-0 on Rollison right after the power play of the New York Islanders. So that's a great